whenever you have a consistent problem coming up in your life, instead of thinking, why is this happening to me? Or even, how do I solve this? Ask, what am I getting out of this? What is the benefit I'm not seeing? And that can actually bring up an answer that you go, oh, you know, if I worked really hard, people will see how hard I work. And then I feel like I deserve what I get, and I feel proud, and they admire me. And that just causes you to work really, really hard for no reason.